Alright, this is the flashing into the tower trick. Oh, you're making this too easy. This is where I'd okay.
I'm just...
Pleb, come here.
Curious, where?
AFK strat, you ready for this?
AFK strat?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Ult from all angles!
Go, kiddies, go!
We're able to monopolize the objectives in game number two, but given that all they got was a scaling Drake, when they're about playing the early game getting a gold lead, KT is going to be happy to see another invitation for SKT to want to take it late. They want gold now. They want more kills, and they're back.
Yeah, well, the Predator is going to come in. Impale is available, but Score just going to be knocked up. Takes out the Lantern forever, and they pick up the kill onto Blank. You call the Griffin special. I think they were one up. Just the Vision of Empire isn't able to find the little Scorpion. Everything seems to be going that man's way, as we are going to have a look at this one again. As the rocket jump comes through.
Watch the auto. This is the auto that follows him. So it looks like he's going to survive. Doesn't actually interact with the charge that was on him. So the satchel charge that was on him.
The support comes in. That was interesting. Is Smeb's going to be knocked back as the direction of the ultimate. Not exactly going to make a lot of sense. But SKT will lose that turret. Smeb once again going to be engaged on. Flashes out of the way as Blank. He's going to get stunned up. Oh my god, Smeb. Just playing like a beast. Picks it up. One versus two. The answer not quite there as Tal is at least able to survive. But it's still a one for one.
It was almost a 1v2. Holy crap, Smeb. His outplays on this champion on the Camille has been such a...
Trying right now? Hell nah. I ain't got to try. T1 Alpha's fuck, boy. Look at me. Hey, I'm fucking chilling. I'll play with one hand. I'll play with my eyes closed. Fuck it, I wanna... Fuck it, dude. Hey, T1 Alpha's fuck, dude. I don't care anymore. Honestly. I don't need to check.
Goodbye. Wait, I shot. Wait, click that. Click. I shot fucking outside the fucking. Wait.
Riven Daddy, don't jump on me until I'm level 3. I don't have a stun. Alright, perfect. Now, feel free. Okay. Basically soloed. I'm just kidding. Honestly, I'm surprised. Like, the Ignite really almost fucked me there.
In this case, yeah, I can totally TP. Fuck you, Lux. Fuck you. Fuck you so much.
Little bitches.
I need this for IE. Will I get it? Yes!
Out of my sight. Oh my god. Get off me.
Hits him on so much damage as Yukal's able to grab that kill for the second one for KT. Trying to get out of the way. The flash in from Faker, who does have the Demonic Ascension, gets the Demon Flare and locks it in. Faker now trying to run away and score. Not going to be able to stay in here. The flash, he tries to get it. The Ignite goes down and Mata will just
shield.
Melee jump shot. Oh, the Inspire comes in and Faker...
I cannot believe what I'm do- Why the- Okay, whatever. I'm actually going next. At this point.
I'm going on the Morgana.
Okay.
Good job. You flashed.
Oh my fucking god, I'm nuts. I was like, should I do it? I'm like, fuck it, I'll try it.
That true damage from Olaf. That was quite a lot. That was 337 true damage.
Oh, the cannon didn't die.
Rising your own Phoenix fire! Super Galaxy Comeback Breaker!
That's gotta be a filter, man. I'm sorry. This guy feels so bad.
Imagine the damage I'll be able to do to this guy. Oh my god. I'm gonna R and Q and see how much this does. This guy is tanky as heck, so it'll work out so good. Okay, wait for it. Bop! Oh my god, dude! That did over 2,000! Get back here. Get back here! That's a zap for you. I need to slow him. Oh, he slowed. Drive and do something. I'm actually scripting. I love it.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get zacked soon.
I'm here.
Help!
I don't have body slam.
Oh! Oh! Shh.
Combo! Combo! My...
I can't flash, sorry. Can you flash? Yo, let me push.
I cannot believe what I'm do- Why the- Okay, whatever. I'm actually going next. At this point.
The other day when he went to the bathroom, the minion behind you said he would fuck you up in a fight. Just letting you... The fuck did you say to me? Real shit? Hey, real shit? Oh, you talking shit behind my back, are you? You think you real big when I'm gone, don't you? Huh? You scared to say that to my face, boy. Fucking lucky.
Oh,